With the state of emergency, price gouging laws go into effect. It was created to penalize people who try to take advantage of our state's current situation. For example, increasing the price of cleaning products. If you see any instances of unusually high prices on things like food, gas, water, or cleaning products, you can call the Attorney General's office or send them an email or fill out the form on their website. You can find all this information on our website tonight, WLTX.com.